Carter at breakfast.
BBC Radio Somerset.
Meanwhile, back in Somerset, a care home has launched a new app, or Somerset Care, should I say, has launched a new app to try and help care home residents stay in touch with loved ones. It's called RelSap, I think that's right. And staff are hoping that it will make a big difference.
My name's Jason Shaw. I'm the Care Technologist Lead for Somerset Care. We support all of our homes to use social media, and we have done for 10 plus years. Recently, this has become more and more used. Our video calling, for example, has gone up by 30 times more calls now than what we were doing just before Christmas. Recently, we've started to use another app called RelSap. Where this is different is within RelSap, a message. A resident's family can leave a video message for the residents to see, so for their mum or dad to see, and the carer within the care home will be notified via the app on the tablets that they've got. So they simply pick up the tablet, tap on RelSap, and they can see straight away who's got the message and who's got the message, and they can go to the resident and play that message for them. The relatives can leave other sort of messages as well. So they can leave photographs or stories or even text messages for their mum or dad to see. What's unique, this is very private. So the only people that can see any of the content are the resident and the resident's families. A lot of our residents and relatives really enjoy using Skype and Facebook and all of those other apps. This is obviously something we will continue using. RelSap is just another tool in our toolbox.
That's what the app does then. But what difference does it make to the residents and their families? With me, Sue Harvey is manager of Canway House in Taunton, which is the first home to use the app here in the county. Morning to you, Sue.
Good morning, Claire.
How's it all been working out then?
Absolutely brilliant. The RelSap has actually made such a difference to our residents, our staff and our families. I can't even tell you what the well-being has been like. It's just a really good form of well-being and keeping our residents and families and staff all in mood, literally moving the well-being of people. It's been brilliant, absolutely brilliant.
Has it all been easy to set up for everybody?
Yes, very, very simple. I'm not very techie like Jason. And again, we were going to pilot this, but when the pandemic came, we actually just put it straight into action. And like Jason said, messages, videos, we've had virtual 100 birthday parties. So families, loved ones and staff can be all part of that. And it just feels very real, very, very real.
And to notice that change, it just must be a boost for everybody.
Yeah, again, it's been very difficult and challenging because obviously we've got a lot of residents at Calway House. And again, it's like, how do we keep the families in touch? How do we keep people's well-being and mood up there? And again, to have RelSap in the house, it actually feels as if the residents are with their families and vice versa. So it's been really, really good.
Because you also have residents who live with dementia, don't you? How has it helped them?
Big time. Again, the guys that live with dementia obviously can't communicate like you and I. And one of the biggest stories, I think, for me, or one of the biggest differences it made for me, was when I actually watched a message from a husband to a wife that had been married 69 years. And obviously, they'd been together before lockdown. And I actually saw for myself that on the morning this message came through, the husband was talking to the wife. And obviously, she was looking around, can't communicate. Amazing, absolutely amazing to see that they were still in contact with each other.
You have been, am I right, so have you been living at the home?
I've been at Calway House living with the amazing staff that I work alongside for the last 10 weeks. The staff and the residents and families have been absolutely fantastic in these very challenging times. So yes, I have.
That is a huge upheaval of your life. Are you home now? Have you been back home?
I came back home last weekend, and I came home last night. I've got a day off today. But yeah, it's been amazing because it's been really good team building. Obviously, we've never lived through times like this. So the staff, like I say, I can't even describe what it's been like. They've been absolutely fantastic.
And it must have been nice to get back home, though, to your own bed.
I have missed my bed, I'll be honest, yeah.
No, I don't think anybody would blame you, Sue. Well, I'm really pleased to hear that this technology is working. Thank you so much for telling us more and enjoy your day off. I'm sorry we've got you up early to do a radio interview, but I really appreciate it. Sue Harvey, manager of Coway House in Taunton, which is the first home to use this app, which is making such a difference for residents there to keep in contact with loved ones that they cannot see. It's called RelSap. So if you know that you've got a loved one in a Somerset care home, ask about it, find out how you can use it, download it, learn it, whatever it is, learn it, whatever it is that we do now with all the technology that's out there. And you can get your messages to those who I'm sure you are.